Good night. I'll have a hot greeting. My name is Marlis Alvarez from the English Degree Program. Today I will talk about the difference on the past and present on the city of Lorica and her I Beijing. Santa Cruz de Lorica initially started as a small settlements where the houses were part brick stable and the whole construction was transformed by the transit of the settlers original. Their main income generator were fishing and livestock. He said that it was taken as a port for the trade of produce and crafts. Santa Cruz de Lorica, to what it is today, is noted for its development, especially in the construction on the different paved access routes to the municipality, not to mention the construction of various modern architectures. Of course, it is still conserving some houses in its colonial state. In terms of economic development, it was expanded and diversified, but in new technology and manufacturing, production and distribution of agricultural products, outdoor maritime trade activities, such as visual, such to reach the port of Lorica, but it spite that I continued being commercialized by land down to the vehicles. Thank you for attention. Bye bye.